I missed all of it.
Dirty Fox is right as he breaks away and creates opportunities for him. Boom! Overhand right in the clinch, which is basically one of the staples. You got a good overhand right, but you see the power is serious in Daniel Cormier at this weight class. He's a true heavyweight to beat Stipe.
Well, you said before the fight you believed him to be a true heavyweight. He is now 14-0 in this.